Welcome back to more Legend of Zelda 4 Swords Adventures. We have returned to Hyrule Castle. Oh, nice. And already getting some good stuff. Need the hammer. Are we being kicked out? Yep, we are. Okay. Need Rock's feather for that. Rings. I don't know. What do you want me to do? Get the bits. Ah, what did I do? Nice. About that. Need to get in there somehow. Okay, let's try this again. What you gotta do? Yes, my opportunity. Oh my. Give me those OOT vibes. Every force gem counts for this. Kinda did us a favor there, aye. I got another heart. Yay. There's some ghost activity going on here. Excuse me, I slashed in your direction. You adult? Oh no. I guess we gotta go this way. Oh my goodness. There are too many of these things. Fucking hell. Seriously? We gotta go around? Nah, you really couldn't make it easy for me, can ya? I got a key. And that's a moon gate. Okay. I got a moon pearl. Go this way again. I got the bow. Okay, we don't have to stay here a moment longer, do we? They're coming back. Can't have that, can I? Ah! Really? Seriously? I got a key. Oh, they're invisible floors. Right. So you can still stand on them. Brilliant. Very nice. That's great and all, but okay, we have to go this way. I got another key. Yay. Easy, easy strats. Lanterns! Ah, cross formation, of course. Oh no. Masked ghost. And he puts out the flames. For the heart. Aye. No thank you for taking it away. Oh no. And it restores my health. And we save another maiden. The light. The dark mirror. See, the thing about that is, I reckon it's already been fucked with. Here's where I would next time on Four Swords Adventures, but I reckon I can extend it just a little bit longer. Yeah. Okay. The Dark World. Lost Woods. Yeah. We'll continue on in here. We'll continue on now. Yeah, Skull Woods. Anything interesting here? Oh no, that's a wall. Whoa, are they no, they're floor masters. Okay, so they drag you in. Oh. I'm going this way. I won't go that way. That's a lot of Dekus. I'm going south. Nice. Yay. What does this sign say? Tingle times. Perfect. Well, this is a dead end. They have to be nothing but floor masters. Need boots. L2 boots. Oh no, not whiz robes. Oh my god. Mean I fucking attacked a key. Oh, of course, it's gonna be exactly like Skull Woods in that many entrances, same dungeon. I got a moon pearl! Yay! Yeah! Question is, where does it go? And where does it belong? It's gonna be a very interesting segment. Oh my god. Oh, found it. Unintentionally. Lanterns. Of course we need lanterns. We need to burn trees and shit. We have Ganon. Rear farty. Excuse me. Is someone trying to pretend to be Ganon? Can't burn you. Oh, what have we here? If you're not a Deku scrub, stop reading now. Gems, you know. Ah, da, 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 da. No, I didn't make it over 1,000. Now. No, need like a power bracelet or something? Okay, guess I'll check out what's over here. Reached 1,000. Oh, I thought we were gonna become Stalfos. 4 times as fast, so it would be a breeze. There's a key. There's a key. There must be a... Well, if there's a door, there has to be a key. Sorry. So far, I can only kill these things with a bush. I got an extra heart. It's actually very worth it. stone oil pot bomb. And you're fired! So we've got to find a stone. Nice. An oil pot. I got an extra heart. Oil. Sadly, I can't roll. And bams. Bit late. I tried. You're fired! Alright, I'm just gonna do it as green link, standard link. Oh, you fuck. Of course I'm supposed to do it as an individual. Of course I lost track. Yeah. Bomb grass water jar. Do I actually have to bring him there? RNG. A power bracelet. Now I can lift trees. Okay, I can't lift trees. Or at least... Okay, I can lift trees. Lift trees from a specific side. Bows. Yeah, I made the right choice. Goma that spits fire. Nice. Wait. Hey, not there. And shovel. Well, if I can find a great fairy, that'd be wonderful. I don't even know if you can kill that guy. You probably can't. That's really annoying. I don't even know if it's RNG and I need a lantern. Okay. This is a drag. I was hoping to call it next time on Four Swords Adventures by now. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, but sword beams. I'm just trying to cut grass at that point. Yes! Alright! Okay, so I don't need a lantern. Big bomb. Yep. Nice. First try as well. Alright, next time on Legend of Zelda 4 Swords Adventures, we'll be going deeper within the Skull Woods. I hope you've enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Boy, what a long ep this was, but I hope it was worth it.